podcast, I'm going to be doing a barn routine. So let's get on with the video. First thing I do every morning is I come into the stables and go look at my horses. First I go and I feed my horses right here. Okay, so my horse is at one of the ends, so that's what I'm going to be showing you. These are not my horses, just my job to take care of them at this moment. But I do not have to wash them because that's the owner's job for the week. My horse is that one at the end. I'm just take care of these horses while their owners are out for lunch. I don't go out for lunch. I'm a vegetarian, so. This horse right here, you know how it looks kind of mythical? It's because it is one of the horses that do for birthday parties, but they will get washed off later. I have done all the things for that horse. So yeah, now I'm going to put this bridle on my horse right here. First I have to jump on the horse so he gets a friend of mine. Go grab his halter. So I'm going to go run over there. So I just ride them off out here. With all the other people. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe and hit that like button and turn on notifications. If you do, you'll be part of this Star Stable awesomeness. Bye, have a good day.